quiet this morning. And driving me here instead of letting me take the bus. Have I done something wrong?
No, of course not. You're your usual perfect self.
That's me. See you tonight.
Charlie, don't take the bus home tonight. I'm gonna pick you up.
Why?
I don't know. I just want to spend some time with you. Maybe we can go shopping, huh?
Great. See ya.